So KDA Akali is kind of blowing up on the internet like wildfire. Almost on par with like Bowsette back in September, where people even started applying the super crown to like their favorite other characters and stuff like that, and it was really crazy. There's people that I have seen quit League or not touch League ever talking about KDA Akali, and particularly the art style and stuff. So when it came my way, of course, what I had to do was apply it to Knuckles. So that's exactly what I did. I drew KDA Knuckles, and then I drew a neon version of KDA Knuckles, and I'm kind of proud of him a little bit just because of the quick turnaround amongst how much fun I had figuring out how to do it. Now, does it look the best? Possibly not, but what I kind of want to do in this video to you guys is also be like, hey, take the KDA concept and go apply it to like your favorite champion or just your favorite character, period. And obviously there's no video replies anymore on YouTube, but if you want to like tweet that my way on Twitter, you can, that's fine. Or just have fun with making your own video about this as well and go from there. With my kind of simplistic Knuckles and neon Knuckles, what I kind of did, took the hat from KDA Akali. I did turn it backwards. I'm bad at drawing frontwards hats. That's why my character in regular videos has a backwards hat. On the regular, just regular version of it, it's just Akali's attire applied to Knuckles. That one's pretty fun, pretty straightforward. The neon one is where a lot of the fun was too. I put like the Master Emerald in paint form on his fist. I put the and Knuckles like symbol, the meme if you will, on his chest in the neon form, kind of like Akali has. Different paint and stuff across her with symbols and such. I tried to do like tribal Knuckles. If you look at like the Knuckles clan from Sonic Adventure and such, I tried to put symbols and stuff like that on him as well. Couldn't quite fit them all. But the mask was probably the hardest part, because with Akali, the mask is like from the front. She's also a human, so it's like a pretty straightforward kind of a design and applying that to it, I imagine. Not that it's easy to draw a KDA Akali, just that applying that to like a more symmetrical, straightforward face is probably easier than Knuckles' already not human and then now sideways from the angle I drew it face. So that kind of looks maybe a little messed up, I will admit, but it was pretty fun all the way around. And that's what I'm going to leave you guys with, an art challenge, if you will. From one somewhat artist to other artist, or just for fun if you just want to try it yourselves, because you never have to actually post it anywhere after all. So that being said, it is cold where I'm recording, so I'm going to get back inside here, y'all. But I'm going to say that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have fun with this concept. Hopefully have a good day. And that's all from this video from me. So I don't know which video will be next, because life can have a lot of kinks. So until next time, take care. GG, get jinxed. Thank you for watching. And enjoy pizza responsibly.